you work up quite an appetite traveling. Wouldn't you like to sate that hunger with a good can of Long Neck Lakowski's?
Might be. Let's see what you've got.
Tastes great in a stew. Roasted, or even just straight out of the can. If it isn't my favorite customer, 7 out of 10 people prefer our Long Neck Lakowski's canned meat over even fresh Brahmin. Looking to try it for yourself?
Not interested right now.
We'll also buy any cans or meat you've got to sell. It's the best.
Thank you. It's a trap.
A successful mission on all counts, sir.
Let's do this.
Got it.
Stay out of the basement! Now that you know my little secret, I'll just have to kill you.
Better make your peace.
Thank you.
Hey, check out the chassis on you. Whoa, your plates have got me cranked. The name's Zeke.
Nice to meet you.
Man, you talk like a real square. And here I was, thinking you were Adam Cap material.
I'm hip.
Hey, that's more like it, Jack. We wear our power armor with style. Not like some other deadheads around. So what's your tale, Nightingale? You want a ticket to Fat City?
Sure.
Now we're cooking. If you think you got the chops to be an Atom Cat, you gotta be able to stretch your stuff. Check with my girl Rowdy. She'll have something for you to get your bread hooks on.
You wear your plates with style, Jack.
I saw you over there, Gavin with Zeke. What's the story?
Here to help.
Tops. From the looks of it, I'd say Boss Man thinks you have a little Atom Cat in you. Wants old Rowdy to see if you have what it takes to shack up with us.
I have what it takes.
We'll see. I've been putting off hauling myself over the ponds of Warwick for this, but now you get to do it. This here's something I've been fixing up, part of the pump system at Warwick. Thing was clogged up like Zeke after one too many cans of cram. I want you to go to the pump shed there and install it.
No problem.
The Warwick folks might be squares, but they are nice enough. We help them out with our skills. They give us food. Works out real nice. Oh, and make sure to let June Warwick know when you're done. She's the bird in charge around there.
You working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
Correct, Daddy-O.
You guys are adorable. So is that pump all fixed up now?
Yep, should be all fixed.
You guys are great. Thank you so much. Maybe someday this will do the farm some good. The Atom Cats have been such a great help to us. You must be hungry. Here, take some food back with you. And please, send Zeke my thanks. All done.
Yep. You're gonna have to give me something harder than that.
That was just the first test, Buster. Don't get big-headed.
That place was a real dump, huh? Thanks for taking care of our business there.
June sends her thanks.
Ooh, that June is a doll! And her Meyerler cakes are the most far-out thing I have ever tasted.
Just so you know, I will be checking your work. The cats won't take credit for shoddy craftsmanship.
So he had the skills to spiff up the Warwick pump. Should we rustle his jimmies with something else?
Find him!
honors. Those wet rags keep trying to get their mitts on our suits. It's you, Jack? Oh, you slayed! Because of you, we didn't lose a single cat today.
It was no big deal.
No. You are out of sight. And a friend of the cats in my book. You have full reign of our digs. And, you know, I can get you hooked up with a little discount around here, yeah? Finally, the holy grail for anyone who knows what's cool in the Commonwealth. Your very own Adam Katz jacket. Wear it well, Jack.